everybody. My name's Dale Grauman. I'm a professional coach in the writing, reading, and speech assistance area in the Learning Commons at the College of DuPage. In this video, I'm going to show you how to record voiceover narrations in PowerPoint slides. So, I'm actually making this video in PowerPoint, so right now I'm going to exit out of my slideshow and show you how to insert narrations into the slideshow. So let's go to this slide. You can do this to any slide in your slideshow. Just select the slide. To record and insert a narration, go to Insert, Audio, and Record Audio. Now, this assumes that you have a working microphone on your computer. So if you don't, you won't be able to do this. But if you do have a working microphone, you can record narrations right here. You don't have to name them, though there is an option to. I'm not going to right now. To start the recording, hit this red circle. Hi, this is a recording. And then to stop, you'd hit this stop button. And then if you hit play, you can play back what you have. Hi, this is a recording. And then to stop, you'd hit this stop button. Now, I don't want the part at the end where I'm talking about the stop button, so I'm going to re-record. Hi, this is a recording. Try that again. Hi, this is a recording. Okay, that sounds good to me. I'm going to hit OK, and we're going to see an icon pop up. There's a new speaker icon on your slide. The speaker icon indicates that there's an audio file attached to your slide. You can move this icon around if you want. Put it anywhere on the page. I'll put it up here in the corner. Whenever you hover over it, the play bar is going to appear, so you can play what you have by hovering over it and clicking this. Hi, this is a recording. Okay, so we have a recording attached to this slide. Let's attach another recording to the next slide so I can show you a couple of things. So again, I go to Insert. Let's see, Audio, Record Audio. Hi, this is another recording. Let's listen to it. Hi, this is another recording. Now, these recordings may sound kind of echoey to you. Sometimes it just won't sound, some of the system audio from my computer won't sound very good on the recording setup that I'm using. However, in person here, as I'm using this, these recordings sound just fine. So even if they sound echoey to you, I can assure you they don't sound echoey to me. Okay, I'm going to click OK because that one's fine. I'm going to move this, icon up to the corner. All right, let's see what these look like in the slideshow. Okay, beginning the slideshow from the start, advancing a slide. There's my icon. You can hover over it, then click play. Hi, this is a recording. Next slide. Hi, this is another recording. Okay, so it's in both slides. So this is an option. You could just leave the icons in your slides and let the person who's going through your slideshow hover over them and click play when they want to hear the narrations. But that's not the only option. I'm going to hit escape again to exit the slideshow. Another option is to make them play automatically. I'll show you how to do that. Watch this part of the screen for just a moment. I'm going to go click on that icon. And when I do that, I want you to be watching right here. So I click on it and something called Audio Tools pops up. In Audio Tools, go to Playback, go to Start, and then go to Automatically. Now, the narration should play automatically as I go through the slideshow. So let's try that. First slide. Hi, this is a recording. It played automatically. Next slide. Okay, this one's not playing automatically because I only set the first one to play automatically. It doesn't do it to all of them at once. It just does it to the one that you've selected. So I'm on the second example slide again. I'm going to set this one to play automatically as well. Go to playback. Automatically. So now it should play, they should both play automatically as I advance through the slides. Hi, this is a recording. Hi, this is another recording. Okay, it seems like it's working. I'm going to show you how to do one last thing. There's more that you could do with this, but I think there's one last thing that's really going to be useful to you, and that is this. Click on the icon, go to playback, hit hide during show, and that should make it so that you can't see the icons. You'll still be able to hear the narration, but you won't be able to see the icon. All right, let's go through the show and see what it looks like. Hi, this is a recording.
No icon, but you can hear the recording.
Hi, this is another recording.
Same thing. No icon, but you can hear the recording. That's good. Now, if you hide the icon, you want to make sure that it's playing automatically so that people hear your narration. If you hide the icon, they won't be able to find it if they have to play it manually. Okay, that's the end of our video on recording voiceover narrations in PowerPoint. I hope you found this helpful. If you need any more help recording a narration into a PowerPoint slide or with any other PowerPoint skills, I'd encourage you to come see us in the Learning Commons in SRC 2102. There's more contact information on the screen. Thanks for watching.